every single time you come into contact with a guest that is at the facility, it is an opportunity to make them feel more welcomed. When you see somebody approaching a door and you're in the area, do you stand there and wait so you can open up that door for the guest? If you are introduced to somebody and you are sitting, do you stand up so you can make sure the person knows how happy you are to meet them? If you make eye contact with a guest, do you give them a smile and let them know that they are appreciated? Every single time you come into contact with a guest that is at the facility, we want to do everything we can to make sure they feel welcomed and appreciated. Just simply acknowledging people with a nice friendly smile. Just doing the little things like opening doors and standing up when you meet the person sets you apart from most retail environments. Drop us a comment, press like, hit subscribe for content daily. If there is a video you have been scouring the internet looking for in regards to training, let us know. We'll make sure we get it shot.